to do it 2 years in a row. Well, and the fact that he's doing it this year when he's got other weapons around.
They've held the Magic to 13 first quarter points on 29% shooting.
Bruh.
Ooh, that ball just slipped out of Max's hands, and did it hit the midcourt line? It was very close. Apparently it did. Ball. Opposite side of the midcourt line.
Yes, he was.
Year. Marvin Williams back on the floor for the Hornets.